is compulsory. By the way, it totally isn't. Show us.
Okay, five rounds, Muay Thai, yeah? No striking to the back of the head, no to the groin. Be strong, be fair, obey my instructions at all times. Any questions? Touch gloves, good luck, let's go.
That nice, okay, both very muscular men. Better. Before you even know it landed. Into the circle to warm up. Right back into range though. And the guys just eats these kicks. Look at the left arm of Suzuki and the left shoulder blade. Which
might help in that area a little bit.
There's a little to mention on his legs. There's ferocity from not
look at his armpit.
Oh, and that's finding his kicks. It's getting predictable, isn't it? Left arm of his.
Suzuki is incredibly tough, you know, so I just think it's the power of Nong O. But drop a little bit, Nong O sees it. And then the side of the ball is
overwhelmed by the repeated accuracy.
And this gas tank, he never got.
Putting on an exhibition. 14, 15, 60 times maybe as he landed that blow.
Yeah, that is significant strike damage, I think, at this match. That's
quite Ruiz, he just threw a big left hand. And
to land head kicks, he's not trying to...
Combination of the two. Suzuki will not back off. He's come forward.
Whether he's going to the lat or he's going to head hunt. Yeah. One of the world's best strikers. And Suzuki's in there. He's definitely in every single aspect of this match. He's trying to push forward.
Setting in Nong O. Rounding off what has been a near perfect performance. Pinpoint accuracy from start to finish. A game plan that was set out and perfectly followed. A formality for the judges, if ever there was one. What a masterclass that was. Wonderful sportsmanship from Suzuki, as you would expect to see from any one championship athlete.